I was going to go for Gisele Bündchen because she's run away with the balls and the best quarterback in football. But I guess now I have to actually make a pick. So I'm going to actually pick Brady because just to shut Ben up about his old age remarks, here's a guy who actually has become a football, I think.
Wow. I baited you into this.
Yeah, that was a perfect guy. You walked right into this.
Plan's working.
You walked right
into that. All right. I no longer have the worst pick of the draft.
Yeah,
exactly, that's right.